Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to link your Trust Wallet to your MetaMask extension using the Binance Smart Chain. In previous videos, I've already shown you how to install the MetaMask extension. If you haven't watched those videos, I'm going to link them by the end of this video, so keep watching. So just go to your App Store and download the Trust Wallet. I'm going to hit download. While you're there, you want to make sure that you have your MetaMask extension installed. I'm going to have to just sign in here. So let me put my password. Now I'm going to open my Trust Wallet. And here you are presented with two options. One is to create a completely new wallet. Another one is to migrate a wallet that already exists somewhere else. We already have a wallet on a Binance Smart Chain, so we're going to click already have a wallet. Once you're here, you want to make sure that you select the type of wallet that you want to bring over. And we know that we want to bring a Smart Chain wallet, so I'm going to click on that. And this is where you have to put your seeds or your private keys. Remember to always keep your private keys private. If anyone were to get hold of your private keys, your funds will be lost forever. So I'm going to come to the private keys here and come to my MetaMask here. And over here, I'm going to Binance Smart Chain and click on this icon. From here, I can just expand the view and click on this icon here. And I'm going to click on account details, export encrypted keys. And obviously here, I can get my private keys, but I have to put my password and confirm. And always make sure that you keep your private keys private. Remember that. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to take these private keys and paste them here and import the wallet. And you can see my wallet is now imported. If you wanted to add a secondary wallet, you can go to settings. And from here, you can see that we've got our Binance Smart Chain wallet, which is active. We can add an additional wallet by clicking the plus sign and obviously doing the very same way that we did previously. I'm going to click on already existing wallet and you can import that wallet that you want to bring over. So you can click on that wallet and bring it the same way. So you have multiple wallets within the same app. Now, the most use case for this wallet will be the ability to connect to dApps or decentralized exchanges. If I swipe down and I go to Safari, I think if you're an Android user, you can just use Chrome, and I'm going to hit connect on PancakeSwap here. I'm presented with options. I'm going to click wallet connect. And from here, I'll have to then select the Trust Wallet. It's going to bring me to the app. I'll have to approve. Now, once approved, my wallet is now connected. As you can see on top here, I'm connected. I can now start trading and I can select whatever assets that I want to trade on a decentralized exchange. And obviously, I can go and swap these tokens. But I'm going to explain this in more details in a video coming up next, where I'm going to show you how to set up your own NFT profile on a PancakeSwap website. So make sure that you don't miss that video. That's it from this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up, thumbs down, and like, share, and subscribe, and all those stuff. I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye for now.